Hello, I'm Seth Godin. I'm coming into work at my lovely patisserie. Oh, I love Mondays. Hi, Seth Godin, patisserie man.
Hi, Mr. Godin, it's Zac Efron here. I'm speaking to you from my office on speakerphone. That's why I'm not holding a phone right now. I need to talk to you about what's going on with your business. Can you come into the bank, please?
Oh, crumbs. This won't be good. Sales have been a bit bad this week. Oh, I hope it's not about that. Oh, let's wait and see.
Oh, hey, Mr. Godin. Come on in. Take a seat.
Thank you.
What's wrong with your face, sir? You've got cream on it?
Yeah, I'm just wiping the side of my face. I had a mayonnaise sandwich and I'm just getting rid of it.
That's good. I'm gorgeous. I'm Zac Efron, by the way.
Oh, excellent. Nice to meet you. You're not on the phone anymore.
No. Mr. Godin, this is where it gets serious. You've not been meeting your loan repayments. I'm afraid we're going to have to repossess your property, which you secured against the business. And given your unlimited liability status, you are personally responsible for the debts of this business.
What?
Yeah. On the plus side, I am unbelievably gorgeous and chicks love me.
Blah! Tim!
Hello, Seth.
Hello.
I hear things are going bad.
They're not going quite as how the cash flow forecast and our business plan would have suggested, no.
Yeah. Well, you owe me money.
I know I owe you a little bit of money. I thought we were having some sort of credit agreement.
No. You owe me lots.
Lots.
And we have got a contract, my boy. You've got to pay.
Oh, I don't have any money to pay you with. The bank just took everything.
Well, let me teach you a lesson in business. First time I had a business fail. We've all been there, Seth. I was limited liability. Now tell me, son, are you limited liability?
No, I started up as a sole trader. My debts are, I've got unlimited liability, unlimited.
You are unlimited, you fool. I'm taking your car and whatever else you've got.
What? You can't take my car.
You owe me. I'm taking it. Come to Papa.
I can't believe you took me trousers. What am I going to tell the wife?
Oh, Seth, my dear, where are your trousers?
Yeah, it's been a bit of a day. We need a bit of a family meeting. Where's Janice?
Janice is upstairs. I think she's recording her YouTube videos.
Not again.
What's wrong, Daddy?
Well, it's been a bit of an issue at work today. When I set up my business, I set us up with unlimited liability and I used our house and the car to...
Oh my God, Seth! What are you saying?
I'm saying that the business hasn't performed and the bank have taken all the money they can out of the business, but they still need more. So they're taking the house and they're taking
the house.
My trousers.
Her trousers!
And the car.
The car!
Well, Tim took the car, but this is all the same kind of thing.
Yeah, I hate that guy.
He is annoying.
What about my daughter's collection of hair bows?
All but the green.
Well, she's got the red one on now.
They didn't take it off her head, they just took the ones from the cupboard.
Oh my God. What do we do?
Well, this is the issue. I'm not sure where we go from here. They're taking the house. We've got to move out. I'm standing here in my shorts, my boxer shorts. But I've got an idea.
I knew you'd have a plan. You were the greatest business mind of your generation.
Here it is. Marty the camper van. Don't mind the rush. Just watch where you step.
This is your plan.
It's an amazing plan. We can fit all of us in here. It's double leveled. There's a sink. There's a cooker. There's a fridge. It's the best thing that's ever happened to me. Have a look at my leather interior.
This isn't leather. This is camel skin.
And a bit of cat hair.
Oh, and there's... I don't like the stains.
And look, the kids love it.
Daddy, this van smells like Steve the Tramp.
Look, honey, I'm sorry it all turned out like this. I know I set the business up with unlimited liability. Next time I'd make sure that we had limited liability and they couldn't take the house. But we just need to make the best of it. I'll come back. I'll use this as the next stage of our business planning and we'll be successful in living in a mansion again.
I still love you, baby.
Hello?
I'm over here.
Oh. Right, phase two is complete. We've ruined him. I've got his car. The last of his businesses has been taken by the bank. I've even got his trousers.
Good, good. Now the wheels of change are in motion. We shall rise again and punish him to the fiery pits of hell for all eternity.
You're coming on a bit strong here, but yeah, what the hell, I don't like him.
Now we should enter phase three.